Today we have yet again gathered here for another session of LSDP product launch. So without any ado,
may I now request the mentees of Ms. R. Sriharini, S. Pratyush, Shushant Anand, Karthik Jain, Akshay Singh, Divya Likhani, Bhavi Kotari for stage. To one and all present here. My name is Bhavya Kothari and I am the CEO of the company Nutriva and I am also the financial director of the company.
I am Divya Likhani, I am the CEO of the company. I am also the CEO of the company.
I am Akshay Singh, the marketing head of the company.
I am Karthik, I am the customer.
I am Shushant and I am the production manager of the company.
I am Pratyush and I am the director of research and development.
So our company's name is Nutriva and we started our company 3 years ago. For the past 3 years, we are producing shampoos and they went really well. So recently at home, I saw my sister struggling with having problems related to her skin because of the body products she uses. So to bring a solution to this problem, I decided to make natural products, natural herbal products. So I shared my thoughts with the other CEO of the company, Divya Likhani.
I researched on this product too much. Then I contacted Pratyush, who is an environmental expert. And then he discussed with me and he told me that we can produce three types. Our products are completely natural. So now me and Pratyush discussed and we have produced two types of face wash, moisturizing cream and one eyeliner. Now I would like to hand over the mic to research and development.
I have done my research for over a year now and it's been a tough journey. Now we've come up with chamomile soothing face wash, aloe vera acne fighting face wash, calendula moisturizing cream and an organic eyeliner. Chamomile is used in our production so that we can relieve the skin. It reduces the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles by accelerating the skin's healing process. It also gives a relieving effect. We've used aloe vera in the production of our acne fighting face wash as it fights against acne and its anti-inflammatory properties help reduce the size of pimples. It also contains vitamin C and E, which is important for the growth of our skin. We use calendula and milk in the production of a moisturizing cream as calendula is regarded as one of the safest herbs and effective as well. It reduces chap and irritating sensation. Next, we have the organic eyeliner. We've used coconut oil, activated charcoal, beeswax and aloe vera gel. With this, you won't have any irritation of your eyes. All our products are 100% natural and contain only 2% of preservative. So naturally, its expiry date will be only till 6 months. Now, I'd like to hand over the mic to the finance director.
Okay, so our initial investment was of 6.5 crores, which was financed by a capital investment of 4 crores by the owners of the company. We took a bank loan of 1.5 crores and we are going to repay it in 3 years. We also used our retained profit of the past 3 years of 1 crore.
Thank you.
Okay, so we have priced our face wash of 100 gram is 150 rupees. Both the face wash is 150 rupees. The moisture.